You had an opportunity to review the complaint with your attorney?
Yes.
And you understand there's an allegation that Mr. Stewart was injured on July 4th of 2020. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Okay. Do you recall that day?
Oh, yes.
Okay. So tell me a little bit about... that day, did you and your husband plan a get-together on that day?
Yeah.
All right, and tell me a little bit about that.
What do you want to know?
Well, when did you start planning?
It was probably a few days beforehand.
All right, and this was going to be a 4th of July celebration?
Yeah.
And so tell me a little bit about that 4th of July celebration. Who was invited, how many people came, things like that.
Hold on, I have a picture. So I had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There was 12 people, I believe. About 12 people.
Lisa, I don't know that we have a copy of that picture. Kim, if you would just hang on to that and give a copy to your lawyer just so that... you're going to talk about that picture, and later when we read the transcript, it would be nice to look at the picture and what you said so that we understand it better, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, Kim, you can just send that picture to me in the email.
Okay. No problem. It'll show you how small my deck is.
Do you have any other photographs from that day with regard to the party?
I have, let's many I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 21.
And Lisa, again, I would just ask that, you know, if those could be, if you could provide those to Lisa, and Lisa will review them and provide to us what's relevant, okay?
Sure.
And I appreciate you telling us that you have those. The picture's worth a thousand words, as they say. So you had these 12 people. Were they six couple, 12 people, or something different?
No, there were some couples and there were single.
All right. Were the stewards invited?
Not initially.
Okay. When did they ever get invited?
They got invited because I felt badly that we were having a get together and they were sitting by themselves on their porch. So during the party, I asked them if they would like to come over and have an hors d'oeuvre with us.
Okay. And what time did the party start?
I don't remember the exact time.
All right. Was it an afternoon party? Did it go into the evening?
It was afternoon into the evening.
All right. Were you guys waiting for fireworks or something like that since it was 4th of July?
Yeah.
All right. Can you give me an approximation about the time of day that you invited the stewards to come over to the party?
It was probably maybe around 3:30.
All right. And when they came, did they both attend?
Yeah.
All right. And when the two of them attended, did it end up being that there were 14 people at the party, or are they part of the group of 12 that you described?
No, they would have been extra.
All right. And did anyone else come other than who was invited that would have been extra?
There was another party right up on the other side of the field, and people came and went.
All right. So the party was being held where? At what location?
On my side of the house.
Right. And on your side of the house, was it inside and outside?
Mostly outside. I mean, you can go inside to go to the bathroom or grab something to drink, but outside.
Right. Was it in the front or the backyard?
Well, it was, it's hard to say. There isn't really a designated front or backyard. So there's entrances on both sides, so either part could be a front or a back to my house. So I guess I would consider it the front, because I considered the shared porch the back.
Okay. So when the when this was in the front of the house, was there also, you said, a shared porch? Was there a porch or a deck in the area in which the party was being held?
Yes.
Right. Tell me, when you said that you were serving some food, you said you were serving hors d'oeuvres. Were there also, like, beer and other drinks that were available at the party?
There were beer and other drinks, but they brought their own.
Okay, but so when you're saying they, you need to be a little more specific.
Okay, the invitees brought most of their own. I always have extra beer in the fridge, but people would have to bring their own. I'm not a rich person.
Okay, so everybody comes and the party was happening. They brought beer of their choice or alcohol of their choice. Is that correct?
Correct.
So no surprise, 4th of July party, people were having some adult beverages. Is that
correct?
Fair to say?
Did
there come a time at the party when Mr. Stewart was injured?
I didn't know of an injury until later.
Okay. Was there an event that was unusual that involved Mr. Stewart at the party?
Wasn't unusual for Mr. Stewart, but it did occur.
Okay. Yeah. So what was it? What was not unusual for Mr. Stewart?
For him to lean back on chairs when he's had too much to drink and break them and fall.
Okay. So tell me a little bit about what you saw.
I saw Mr. Stewart break 3 plastic chairs so he wouldn't stop leaning on them. And then he fell over on the side of the porch that was, he walked out my door, it would have been the left side that was closest to the house. And he